We decided on about a 60 bittering unit, which is double the bittering unit of our classic Chesterfield ale. But we did play it conservative. We didn't want to go over the top, which is what a lot of IPAs are on the market. We wanted to make it a pleasing, sessionable drink. Nothing that would be too offensive, and you could have more than one or two.